Before you grab that bottled water and walk out the door, do you really know what's in it? Some new questions are being raised about its safety and value. NBC's Tom Costello is in Washington with more. Tom, good morning.
Hi, Natalie. Good morning. You know, bottled water is hundreds of times more expensive than tap water, and there are hundreds of bottled water companies that are out there promising their water is pure and clean. Some even vaguely suggest medicinal or healing powers. But it turns out most of us know less about what's in our bottled water than we do about what's in our tap water. It's a sizzling hot summer day in July, so you grab a bottle of water. But do you know what's in it?
My kids love to drink bottled water. They love having it around.
They can take it to hockey, and I can just drink it, you know, on the bench or whatever.
I prefer it. It tastes better than tap water.
But if you think bottled water is cleaner than tap water, some environmentalists say you may be in for a surprise.
More than half of people who drink bottled water are drinking it because they think it's healthier, safer, purer than tap water. By law, it's not required to be any of those things.
The Environmental Working Group, an advocacy group, investigated 200 popular brands of water and found less than 2% disclose the water source. Americans' thirst for bottled water seems unquenchable, from 13 gallons per person in 1997 to more than 28 gallons per person last year. Bottled water is now an $11 billion industry. But the FDA doesn't require bottled water suppliers to tell consumers where their water originates or what's in it. Instead, Congress heard of bottlers who promise unique health benefits.
Well, some of them make wild claims like they can change the molecular makeup of water to make it healthy, or they play music while they're bottling the water because it gives it greater purification.
The FDA found that claim intriguing.
I'm not a musician, but I would still express skepticism about that one.
Okay.
But guess what? Municipal water providers are required to tell customers what's in the water, including the trace amounts of contaminants found through daily tests. And 25% of bottled water comes from the tap. The Bottled Water Industry Association says consumers do have a choice.
Consumers have many options when choosing which bottled water brand to drink. If a bottled water company does not provide them with the information that they want, he or she can choose another brand of bottled water.
Or drink from your own tap. Turns out the tap water, according to most experts across most of the country, is very safe and very clean. Now, this congressional subcommittee is asking a dozen bottled water companies to say where does their water come from and what specifically is in it as Congress and the FDA consider requiring stricter labels for bottled water. Guys, back to you.
Very interesting. Tom Costello thinks New York City tap water, my favorite.
A lot of people like it around here.